Today is a super exciting day. We are announcing the world's first genome for WA faunal emblem, our little humble numbat. Having a numbat genome decoded is a pivotal step in understanding the basis of our biodiversity. It's a critical piece of information that we require to understand that how the species are evolving in these changing climates when their habitats are so fragmented, and then they're dealing with a range of different diseases and many other issues like we do. Now, with having this DNA sequence information there, the breeding program is going to be empowered to the next level. And we really, really need this information to bring the holistic view or the knowledge about the animal, which we are trying to save here. This cute little humble numbat actually shares 95% of his DNA with our long-lost iconic Australian species, the thylacine, which is also known as the Tasmanian tiger. We're living in a DNA age where we have got very precise molecular scissors and toolkit to be able to actually do this kind of bioengineering. So, you know, I'm optimistic. Who knows? Maybe in next 10 years, you know, we will be able to bring back the thylacine.